Thanks to all the other bands that came out tonight. You guys are awesome.
This song, this first one's called Hate Face.
Thank you.
Call slip and turn. We'll be right back. Thanks for coming out, supporting us tonight.
Thanks for the beer tickets.
There you go. Got another one for you. This one is called Soft Charmer. So. Is there on a guitar?
Oh yeah. Woo! Oh
yeah. Alright, before this moves on any further, I'd like to have everyone stand up and have a social drink with us.
25,
30 year old.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Beer time!
Cheers. Cheers to beers. Keep him to that. This one is called the Cairn. We'll be right back. so much.
You're welcome.
You guys want to do... No, you could do your instrumental if you want. You guys, I got kind of a cool song here. It's been, these guys have been playing this shit for years, long before I was in this band. And it's just an instrumental, so actually I get to just chill and do nothing. But this song really kicks ass, and here we go. This song is called Dying. We'll be right back. Come on. You don't even need a singer for that shit. This song is badass. Got one more for you before we get kicked out of here, so. Song's called Wasted Life.
We'd like to thank the opening band. We'd like to thank the band that comes after us.
We'd like to thank the opening band, Meat Mallet, and the headliners, Meat Mallet.
Hey, Jeremiah.
What's up, bro?
Who's on, baby?
Hey, good call. Brown on bass. This long-haired fuck right here.
Yeah!
My homie.
You got my name?
No. I'm waiting for him to shut the fuck up. Mr. Tyler Britt! Right. My favorite guitarist. This fucker I've been hanging out with since like the sixth grade, Christian Arbolo.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to introduce our singer, Jeremiah Starkley, the Bullfrog. Alright.
This song's called Wasted Life.
Yeah.
There's no encore, we got told we're done. Hey, I know most people in the crowd right here are our close friends. We love you guys, and thank you so much for coming tonight. There's a couple bands I canceled tonight, and I lost my voice this week, and I see all these faces right here, and I see our real friends right here, so.
Your real friends bought me the Heineken.
Thank you. You guys, love you guys. Thanks for coming. And
see you at the next show.
We're going to be playing, what is it?
May 3rd.
May 3rd, so.
We'll be in Osaka, Japan in August.
Yeah.
We'll be in Chelsea, France, probably about a week after that. So we should be stopping off in Dublin.
Japan.
We're coming right back here to Japan.